In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect HyperX Cloud 3 to PlayStation 5. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The HyperX Cloud 3 is a multi-platform headset, and it does work with the PlayStation 5 natively, so you don't need any adapters. There are two versions of this headset. There's the wired version, which is going to be connected using a cable, and there is the wireless one. So first, for the wired version, it's as simple as plugging one of the cables into your PlayStation 5. So you can use the 3.5mm cable and then the USB. As you can see, USB is compatible with PlayStation and 3.5 is as well. You can also use them on your Nintendo Switch, Xbox, and mobile devices. So find any suitable port on your PlayStation 5 if you are going to be connecting it over USB. So there are plenty of USB ports on the front and on the back of the PlayStation 5. Or plug them in using a 3.5mm cable into the game pads or the controller. So grab your DualSense and there's going to be a 3.5mm port that you can plug it into. Once it has been plugged in, you are good to go, ready to use the Cloud 3. So go into the audio output settings and it should appear there. Alternatively, if you have the wireless version, it's even simpler. It is going to be a dongle that connects to the Cloud 3 wirelessly. So all that you have to do is plug the dongle into your console. So once again, you find any suitable USB-C or USB-A port. You can use this adapter that converts USB-C into USB-A, and you plug it in. There are plenty of ports available on the PlayStation 5, on the front and on the back, and once it is connected, just power on the Cloud 3 wireless and it is going to pair itself up automatically to the receiver or the dongle. So I hope I was able to help you. As you can see, according to the channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. If you subscribe, you can help us from the channel bring you the higher quality videos, so I highly count on your subscription. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.